Face your destiny, Eivor.
I have waited.
Set sail when... Are you prepared to embrace your destiny, Eivor?
Today my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors and cut short the court.
Well said,
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. The Hidden Ones have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Sigurd Horsson! Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Eivor Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here!
Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkist. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Thor, grant me strength!
Squirm, worm!
You destroyed my life! I will take yours!
You are weak, like your father was weak! You dance better than you fight! Taste the fear! Pray for death! But these hands! Flow, blood!
Yeah.
My blade will drink your blood!
Your flesh will feed my wolves!
Rise, Eivor. And awaken. Odin?
What do you want of me?
You have won your prize, Wolfkist. The glory. All for this? That our war will kiss. The harvest of three dead generations. All their names are known. It all means nothing.
No.
My plan will not be forgotten!
I fought as I did. As hard as I did. To survive. I know what awaits us in the end.
Ravenclan! Your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must, into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debt repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy!
Archers, fire!
Oh!
blind pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Coward Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
The breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory.
You're right,
tomorrow,
brother.
We will celebrate.
Right.
Húðormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his own.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald.
I know, Sunan. Another time.
out here for you.
What?
Twice if I stay here.
far I brought stones.
Ah, Dreed! Brasilia!
Gwalti þeim því.
Þú mynd að koma og tala við mig.
Þeir finnist eigu herri norðan.
You arrived without a sound.
Are you a Skald? I've never heard poetry shouted in this way.
A Skald? Oh no, not at all. I am truly looking for honor and have become lost as a result.
You're looking for honor here? It's a bit remote.
I am the seventh son of a seventh son. I am expected to bring great honor. My uncles and brothers have all had great victories, or even greater deaths. There's nothing left for me to do. The gods have been deaf to my pleas, but you are here.
So you want a great victory for me, or a great death?
No! I want to live! And I could not possibly hope to win against you.
That is true.
But maybe you could lead me to a victory.
I can tell by looking at you, you're not a great warrior. You know it too. There's no reason to deny this. I could bring you a chance at honor. An animal of some kind. Something you could handle.
Yes, yes. That could work. I could add a few details. Nothing too exaggerated. Skalds do it all the time.
So now you're a Skald. Do not go anywhere. I will only do this once.
I will be here. On my honor.
Celestine!
Sir Varpsuna. Sinning men.
This area is off limits.
Take you. Me.